A head-on crash between a bus and a lorry on a motorway in Pakistan has left at least 50 people dead. The accident happened near Khairpur district in Sindh province and is thought to have been caused by heavy fog. The bus was carrying around 70 people and travelling from the Swat Valley to the city of Karachi.